the public access center for the obvious show. And the prologue is called Sunset of the Dilapidators. It's all dilapidators.
Thank you. Public Access Center for the Obvious presents History. Featuring the Union of Brooms, which will sweep away any debris. The not as yet existing Upriser Masses. An orchestra of broken sewing machines. The anti-extinction angel. And a 100 watt light bulb.
Thank you. What is Lumberland? How can I find it? These are the questions that race through everybody's mind, through everybody's sleepless nights.
Where is Lumberland?
Therefore, we present to you now the seven sensations that make Lumberland what it is. Sensation number
one.
Electricity.
Oh, isn't electricity a wonderful thing? You live upstairs, and you go upstairs and downstairs, and upstairs and downstairs. And you are healthy because you live upstairs. And then one day, you get the correct Lumberland idea, and you rip out your stairs and you put in an escalator. And you go to the store and you buy a Stairmaster to replace your missing stair exercise. And you say,
oh, isn't electricity a wonderful thing?
Therefore, we present a picture entitled Hat in Lemon Juice.
Ta-da!
Sensation number
two. Repus Tecrum.
Supermarket!
Oh, isn't the supermarket a wonderful thing? You live under an apple tree, and the apple tree produces so many apples, you don't know what to do. So, you go to the supermarket, and you give the supermarket your money, and the supermarket gives you apples in return. And you say,
oh, isn't the supermarket a wonderful thing?
Therefore, we present a picture entitled Depressed Auto Mechanic in Cardboard Box.
Ta-da!
Sensation number
three!
Eco, no, me.
Economy!
Oh, isn't the economy a wonderful thing? You take your life back, and you offer it to your employer. And your employer does not say thank you.
No.
No.
But he gives you money and you say,
oh, isn't the economy a wonderful thing?
Therefore, we present a picture entitled Diagonal Christmas Tree with Fish.
Ta-da!
Sensation number
four.
Enlightenment.
Enlightenment.
Oh, isn't an enlightenment a wonderful thing? You turn on the lights, and your brain is enlightened. You turn off the lights, and your brain is in the dark. You turn off the dark, and it's light again. And you say,
oh, isn't enlightenment a wonderful thing?
Therefore, we present a picture entitled Solitary Me.
Ta-da!
And the valleys exist a little while longer. So you say,
oh, isn't democracy a wonderful thing?
Therefore, we present a picture entitled Sightseeing Bus at the Edge of Famous Mud Puddle.
Ta-da!
Sensation number
seven.
Morning. Oh, isn't the morning a wonderful thing? You wake up, And you do whatever you want. And the government protects your whatever you want. And the Defense Department eliminates cities, buildings, landscapes, whatever necessary in order to protect your whatever you want. And you say,
oh, isn't the morning a wonderful thing?
Therefore, we present a picture entitled Sunset Over Mosquito.
Ta-da!
Where is the merland?
And what is the merland? Yeah!
Public Access Center for the Obvious now presents three monuments for the Western civilization. The first monument is for the 2 million deportees of Lubberland, accompanied to a wonderful sonata by our orchestra of broken sewing machines.
Next. Anybody there? Anybody? Hello?
Monument is called ICE, the Lubberland Immigration and Customs Enforcement. Dysfunctional Lubberland Congress.
Thank you.
public access center for the obvious?
The obvious, in this case, is that the not as yet existing upriser masses are there!
Yes!
And that the penetrating stink of the circumstances requires deorganization of the obvious for the sake of the indeed and the aha!
Thank you. Thank you.